Hey, I'm Jess Meuse in Slapout, Alabama, and I'm 23 years old. It's in the middle of nowhere. It's woods. If you can't already tell, animals are a huge part of my life. Most of my pets are shelter pets, and they're rescues of some sort, or I just found them, like, on the side of the road. I helped this cat be born.
I knew music was Jess's dream. One of the first times I had a conversation with her, we talked about violin and folk bands, and pretty much from that first conversation, I knew that's what Jess was gonna do.
And I made her be my friend, because she didn't like me at first.
Jess, as an artist, is always gonna wanna do the better thing to help people. She's not gonna wanna be a bad image, and she's always gonna want to be like a role model people can look up to.
I find a lot of my inspiration by just kinda hanging outside. I like to take walks and I just like to think. Every now and then, I mean, it gives me an idea for a song. I always think of like hook lines or whatever, and like I just start writing, and sometimes the whole song will come to me just by thinking and walking around. And this is what my walk pretty much looks like. To me, there's no place more peaceful than being out in the middle of nowhere and just having time to yourself and just thinking and taking it all in, enjoying it, your way from everyday life.